In this holiday season, almost everyone is enjoying the benefit of having long holiday breaks. Here are some ways to lessen the energy consumption. Turn off all electronic devices when not in use. Most importantly, remember to unplug them. Plug electronic appliances and devices still consume electricity even if they are just in a standby mode, but lower than they are being used. However, little things add up. Use energy-efficient light bulbs. As we can see, during this season, there is lots of energy consumed, especially by the lights. As additional, lighting stuffs are used for decoration. Energy-efficient light bulbs usually cost more initially, but in the long run, they can save money as they use less energy, yet last longer. They produce the same amount of brightness as a normal light bulb does. Moreover, less CO2 will be produced. Mode of transportation. Whenever possible, walk, bike, carpool, or use mass transit. Using these modes of transportation lessens the use of more gasoline, leading to less production of CO2. These are some of the energy-saving tips that you may follow. The greater energy we save, the lesser carbon dioxide is released into the air. We are creating a sustainable environment.